film.
Oh yeah? You have to be a certain weight to get on this bus.
Listo para hacer un sparring.
115 or lower. 118. He's fighting 118 this
one? 118.
Well, usually he fights lower, right?
No. Bantamweight. He's going for the defended silver title.
He'll get it. Louis Correa heading out to the weigh-in. So this is the behind the scenes. The busters are heading to the weigh-ins. Right here, one after the other. Spence Garcia fight weekend. You do not want to miss it. Here you have in the lobby of the hotel, you have George James, the coach of Spence. Having a conversation, I'm not going to disturb. I'm good, how are you? You have your fans working hard. The radio station people, there's just a lot of people over here. How's it going this morning? Good morning.
I have a hat for you.
Oh, thank you so much. Did you see the video I just posted on my Instagram?
No.
Watch it, it's pretty funny.
Is it from the ride yesterday?
No.
Oh. Watch it right now.
We were at a restaurant yesterday, and some fan sees Robert and gets all excited, sees me, says hello, and he sees Robert's friend, some guy from Texas. Victor! Oh, you're snack strong. Watch.
So yesterday we were in the lobby, and this guy comes up to us, and he's like, hey, I have a funny story. This guy started interviewing me.
Yeah.
And halfway through, I figured it out. He thought I was Victor, so I took a picture of them.
That's
together.
Funny.
Yeah. Was it the same guy?
Yeah, I think so. So there you have it right here in the morning of the weigh-in. Yep, that's it. Victor and his twin. B-Fly. So there you have it right here in Dallas, Texas. Ready for the weigh-in. Mikey Garcia, Errol Spence. It is fight of the year. You do not want to miss it. Stay tuned. PSU.com, Mikey Crack reporting.